We should go.
Right behind you.
This can't be true. That's such a stupid death. They didn't even let me choose or anything, or do anything. He just fell. It's like the same with Carly.
Do you want to talk?
Didn't have any chance.
Kenny was my friend. He could be tough to like, but I agreed with him most of the time. So, we were assholes together, I guess.
Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Clementine, I know Kenny was your guy.
Yeah?
Well,
you guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We'd do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do.
Okay.
Fuck. Be careful across here.
Yeah, that doesn't seem safe. Oh, I should go. Okay. Oh, this is not a good angle. Get a little dizzy. But I'm ready to click if we need to. Oh no. It's
River
fine.
Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Oh.
Even the buildings are full.
They never know where their next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
He doesn't look so good, too. I can see it's getting to him. Okay. The sound is really weird. It's like a bunch of flies.
Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block.
Okay.
We have to cross here.
Aww, well, don't tell me we have to use it.
Death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
Oh, so he knows that she's pregnant, I guess?
I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, again, could never be me. Well, let's go, we need to save Clem.
Just go nice and slow.
Oh, I don't like this. Looks pretty old too.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
What was the point of getting all of them to the end of the game? If they...
Shit!
Oh my god.
Oh fuck!
Okay, click.
Shit!
Are you okay?
Fine.
No.
Kinda fucked you.
I'm not okay.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it. I'm going for it!
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
What?
But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
A boat?
We still have to get out of the city. I'll get Clementine and meet you.
What if?
Don't what if. I'll meet you.
Okay. I don't know if that was a good decision. Oh God. Let's go! Jesus, he decided just go, okay. And the music! Wow. Now that's exciting. Okay, how do we get inside? Are the doors locked? Okay, the Marsh House. Let's hope Clem's here. Check anything else, I just can go forward. How do you know which rooms to check? We don't. Can you hear something? What is it?
I got us adjoining rooms.
What?
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. And
thanks.
You're missing an arm. Go over there.
Okay. Who is he? I don't remember him.
Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Shh. Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Why does he need her?
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool?
No, you seem creepy as hell.
Good. Go sit down.
Okay. Well, let's hear. What does he have to say?
Do you know who I am?
No idea.
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal bee, some killer out in the woods, some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
I'm sorry. Whatever it is, whatever happened, you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me. I wish it did. I'm not a bad man. I don't believe in vengeance, but I've got nothing left. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
Wait, what? This is... So, that's the car that we took. I don't understand. Like, is this all really for the resources? I understand that it's very important in this reality, but... Is this for real? I thought we, like, killed someone who he knew or something like that.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I did what I had to.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
I wouldn't do that again.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
We were starving. Cold.
So my family starved in the cold!
Yeah, so that's the car.
How could you know all this?
Clem told him.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. Hurt you so bad.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself, because that's what will happen if she goes with you. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family.
What? You're a creep.
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's eight.
She's eight.
Wrong. She's nine.
But...
Her birthday was 6 days ago.
She didn't tell us.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Look, I was bitten.
You were what?
Yeah. Probably don't have a whole lot of time.
Wow. Okay, then.
Okay, let's play on his terms.
Take care of her.
We'll give her a home.
Why are you saying we?
Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you?
I'm glad too.
What is it? He's crazy, huh?
I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Oh, Clem. No. I was too late. Oh no, it's fine. Okay, I'm clicking. Oh, it's hard, I'm clicking, but it's very slow. Take the gun, just in case. Yeah, we have to, or he will turn.
He would have come back.
Yes. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Clem.
I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay.
She doesn't know that he's bitten.
Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah,
thanks.
I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Well, yeah, that was traumatizing for her, probably.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah.
And she doesn't know about Kenny and Ben. She doesn't know anything.
Which way out?
Through there.
Okay. Should we take everything else back? Can I take walkie-talkies? Well, we don't need that anymore, I guess. I want to check. What is in there? Is it like a skull? Oh god.
Jesus.
He was crazy, yeah.
No, I know.
Well, I guess we can't check anything else, can we? Maybe we'll find a gun.
Which
or
way
something.
Out?
Through
okay.
There.
We can't. Let's go. Yeah. Okay. Oh god. Uh-oh. No. Hello, sir. Oh. He's not gonna bite him. He didn't attack him. Probably because Lee's...
It didn't bite you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here.
Oh, it's the smell.
That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
I Exactly. Oh, they did use it in a spin-off in the series. Fear of Walking Dead or something. I watched like the first couple of seasons. And one guy did exactly the same. He covered himself and all that and was able to just walk. Sorry, Clem, we have to. Oh god, this is gross. Well, at least now she knows how to do it. Yeah, this is gross.
We'll get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough.
Okay.
Are you done?
But more. I want to be
on
sure.
On the face.
There. That should do it.
I thought they... Like, he didn't bite Lee because Lee's kind of half-turned.
I thought it was gone.
Yay.
You were gone.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm not ready for the finale.
Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Okay. What's in the bag? Well, now we know. Yeah, that's scary. Oh, okay. Oh, and the weather is changing as well. Nice dance moves. Hello? That was very rude. Okay, I can't actually do anything apart from just walking, so... What is it? That's our parents?
Clem, don't.
Oh my god. Well, at least now she knows what happened to them.
Lee, wake up! Please don't be dead! Please, no! Lee! I was so scared! I thought you left me! I saw my parents.
Yeah, I thought so.
But no. They didn't get to you, right?
No. Well, we got away. They're dead, for sure.
As fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, no, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
Oh, God. He
really
doesn't look good.
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three.
Oh, I should pull it? Okay. It's fine. Yeah, I can't do it.
See?
Clementine, honey, was gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is.
Oh, God.
It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay.
Yeah, he is not looking good. He's almost done. Hello,
think
sir.
There might be a way out over there.
He's just chilling.
Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
Yeah, it's not safe. He can turn any minute, actually.
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Okay, let's go.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Yeah, he's not going. Or is he? Jesus, I always forget that I have to play. And I put my hands away.
You have to.
Damn, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, he's not getting up.
You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You're gonna have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't, though.
Clem, I will. You know what you have to do.
No, I can't. There's no way.
Yeah, she just have to leave. I'm scared that he will attack her.
Don't worry. Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand.
Okay, Clem.
Okay. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
There you go.
Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job.
Hey, be careful.
Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
What does she want me to do?
Don't be scared of the walker. You'll be fine. There's a chair over there.
Okay.
Use it to reach in to the lock.
Okay. Let's try.
Open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got
keys. Oh, he's trapped.
Probably to that door. And everything you'll need.
Well, she's still smelling, right?
There's keys. And a gun. You're gonna need both of them.
What do you want me... Well... Can you take the bat?
Okay, Lee.
She's smelling, though, still. Oh, he wants to handcuff himself.
He's doing really good.
What? Where is it?
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, you're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe.
Gun.
The keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Try the gun, maybe. That way we can shoot this guy, so then we can take the keys and it's safer. No.
Get him! Grab it! Get him! Watch out!
Okay. Come on. Oh. Come on, Lee. Come on. That was stressful. Okay.
I did it. I got him.
Great then. Good job.
She's gonna shoot him.
Hey. You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
That mean nothing. You go see bad stuff. It's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine.
And now, you, please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
I mean, I think we have to do it. What if the handcuffs are not strong enough and he'll try to hurt her? That would be worse.
Lee, no.
It's okay. Clem, I was standing over Duck holding that gun. It was so hard. Sorry you're in that position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. Do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
I don't think I can. Oh my god.
Find Domeat and Krista. They're looking for a boat. Find them. They'll take good care of you.
And Kenny's gone too? There gotta be something wrong with that. I remember Kenny.
And always keep moving. You're gonna want to find someplace like the motor inn, but that's just not safe.
Why not?
Those places are just targets. Move as much as you can.
Also what?
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
Okay. All right, then. Well, here's to not crying. Am I right? Jesus. I'm so glad I'm playing without camera and I can ugly cry. That's The Walking Dead. Wait, was that the ending? That was the end? Based on comic book. I thought we will see how she'll find Krista. Lost temper when? Argued with Kenny. Did I argue with him? I don't even remember already. Kill the stranger. Oh, so we could leave him? That's weird. Okay. Well, that's it, I guess, for the first season. Okay, I need a minute. Yeah, I don't know what to say, guys. You know, the whole story. I knew this was coming. I knew he will turn. And I think I've seen this scene where she shots him, either in, like, flashbacks or somewhere else, I don't remember. But I kind of knew that was coming. And still, it was so hard to watch. But I'm very glad that I've played it. And now, when I come back to season 2 that I loved and played it and enjoyed it. I think it was 2016 or something. And I'm very excited to come back to it. And now I will know full story. I don't know. I'm glad that I didn't play first season before. And now I get to, like, get my reactions to this. But yeah, this was difficult to play. It's not only like the final scene, but also, you know, there were many, many times when I was on the verge of tearing up a little bit. Obviously the duck situation, Kenny, I don't know what happened to Kenny. I'm still sure that he's alive because, well, like I told you, I think the hundreds of times I remember him from season 2, I don't think something have happened to him. I hope that Clem will find Krista and Omid. I think that's the best for her. I hope they're okay. I think Krista is not married. Well, maybe she's married, I don't know. But I meant to say that she's probably pregnant. And I actually don't remember anything like that. Again, the only three things that I remember from season 2 is that Kenny's there. There is a scene with a dog and we will need a screwdriver for something. That's it. Like, I don't remember anything else, and I think it will be very, very nice to come back to it and see how well I'll recall everything while playing. And I'm very excited for that, but yeah, this was painful. I don't know. I don't think I'll ever, like, would want to you know, just casually come back to the story and replay it. Maybe sometime in the future, like I will do with season 2, you know. But yeah, this was heavy. This was heavy. Sorry, I'm starting rambling. I think it's time for us to call it here. Call it a day. Yeah, it's time for us to stop here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, I know that some of you watched the whole series. Tell me what you think. And yeah, I hope to see you in the next games.